theirs. It was, until recently, mine.
The Spider gave us a chance to kill them all. One fell swoop. And if Aldrin's there too, even better. The traitor Prince will not survive us. Vengeance will be ours.
Out for blood.
Yep.
But we're here for justice. Aren't we?
Anyway, let's hope Spider's tip about Aldrin and the Baron's location is solid. No point in making a deal with the devil if the devil doesn't come through.
Thank you.
Oh, what? What the? Oh, that just was moved.
They know we're coming now. No time to lose.
This place doesn't look haunting.
Cash on its way, Spider.
Go on. Take out your ghost. I need the target practice.
Look out.
Every shot I take adds another soldier to the Scorn army.
Does it? I want to try that. You know, for associates, you're gonna see a lot, didn't you? Know? Definitely gonna have to go. Oh, it would be a lot better than this. In fact, I think I'm gonna switch. Stay dead. I'll be back for you later. Alright, so this is obviously not going well. You have to have at least 9 shots. Okay, well, I'll take that. Sounded like a loud voice. Yep, still effective.
Spider, we lost one of your guys.
The cost of doing business, my friend. Do not let it trouble you.
Transmatting cash.
A tank? Oh, that is a new type of thing. Oh, that's a shield? That's freaking new. Damn it. Should have kept it on me. Eat that punk. Motherfucker. Oh shit. Religion, at least on your end.
ID'd another spider cache.
Do I have to really get that close? I'd rather not. Of course. Okay, guess we can. Oh no.
It was booby trapped.
Yeah. Yeah, trickster. Stay dead, please. Great. Booby traps. Just what I need. So I guess I have to be introduced to each Baron, don't I? I'm just gonna fly over. Oh, what the hell? This one does not look cool. Huh, alright. Is he coming at me? Oh, he's coming at me. Get off me.
Fight, you kill, it's please.
gonna place him when I kill him? Cause now you're kind of taking the joy out of this.
Defeat my scorn, my siblings, and my father all at once.
Yep.
You think you will succeed where K6 failed?
Oh, you're a douche. Come up here and say that, tough guy. I'll kick your freaking ass. Wait a second. Fanatic? I can't shoot him though. Second.
Rise, my scorn. Give this dead thing its final death.
How about this?
Stronghold is secure, but the Barons escaped. This was our best shot at ending this, and now they've scattered. What are we gonna do now?
Wasn't gonna do much. Anguish.
Didn't you?
Oh, fuck you. It's like you could have done better.
Know your enemy before you deal with them.
You didn't do that to me earlier,
Maxis
why?
Von, the hangman. A silent sadist used to dock the arms of dregs with his bare hands.
Jesus.
Canix, the mad bomber. Emphasis on mad. Demolitions expert with an irritating way about him.
Jeez, what gave it away?
A trickster. Araskis. A liar and a schemer. Friendly advice. Trust nothing she touches.
That's a chick.
Hyrax, the mind bender, has a rep for manipulation. Has a morbid obsession with the hive. Yavix, aka the rider. The leader of a bombastic gang of pike riding heathens.
Bombastic.
They sow chaos everywhere they ride. The rifleman, Pirha. The only fallen alive who can make the shot that mortalized K-6. Elykris, the machinist, scourge of soulless descent. This one sits atop a trove of tech, heavy armament stolen from me. Hey. The fanatic himself, Fikrul, the leader of the Barons and the first of the Scorn. His dark magic has no place on my shore. No place. Last, most certainly least, Aldrin Sov, traitor to his people, an The man who pulled the trigger, he may be in the wind, but his barons are ripe for the picking. Divide, conquer, isolate Aldrin. You'll wind up at your feet, and all you have to do is pull the trigger.
Sounds easy enough. Sounds easy. Won't be.